but he's going to try and dive down. And Sunday have crashed. They've gone into each other. Daniel Ricciardo late braking, couldn't stop in time. Max Verstappen was right in front of him, as well as Valtteri Bottas and Lewis Hamilton. As we watch these replays, it's all happening in the pit lane as the safety car actually is taking the car.